the Grand Canyon has some very old rock. The oldest rock, way down at the bottom of the canyon, is about 1.8 billion years old. The youngest rock, the layer I'm standing on right now, is about 270 million years old. That's much older than the dinosaurs. It's hard to conceptualize these aliens and relate them to human timescales, but a timeline can help. The Trail of Time is a geology timeline exhibit along the rim trail between the Yavapai Geology Museum and Grand Canyon Village. There's a time accelerator trail here at the beginning that helps you make the transition between human timescales of years, decades, centuries, to geologic timescales of millions and billions of years. For most of the trail, one step equals 1 million years. You can start from today at the Yavapai Geology Museum. You can work your way back in time through Grand Canyon's history. Along the way, you can see and touch some of the rocks from the many varied layers of the Grand Canyon. These rocks were collected by the river, brought up for display, and then placed at their birthdays or their ages. The canyon itself is a geologically young canyon. It was carved into these very old rocks over only the last 5 or 6 million years. That's 5 steps in a trail of time that's over 1 mile long.